if you like fishing and drinking, then you know sometimes it gets hard to hold both. But today, we're going to give you a solution. The first thing you're going to do is cut a piece of your PVC pipe 3 to 4 feet long. Now you'll cut two pieces at 1 foot, one piece at 6 inches, and one piece at 3 inches. Now all these measurements are really rough. You can really customize it to however you want. Now we're going to attach the T to the long piece of PVC pipe, the one that's about 3 to 4 feet long. Now on the two openings of your T, you're going to glue in the foot-long pieces. All right, now on the PVC pipe that comes out to the side, attach your 90-degree angle. On top of that, glue your 3-inch PVC pipe in, and then your 1.5 to 3-inch coupler, and now insert a 4-inch, 3-inch diameter PVC pipe. Okay, now on the foot-long PVC pipe that stands straight up, we're gonna glue on a 45-degree angle piece of pipe, and then from there, we're gonna glue in a 6-inch piece of pipe. Then you just cast a line, crack a cold one, catch some fish, and drink some beer. All right, guys, let us know what other redneck fishing inventions you have in the comments below, and then head on over to Rated Red's YouTube channel and hit subscribe. I'm Ashley Taylor.